Your rock, you need something to keep it level. Yeah, that's the spirit. Current radio, everything that rocks. Go. Yes, now it works.
Piece of shit.
Campaign. Quick game. Last level, please. Nope. I know you'll be at my show, watching, waiting, commiserating. Almost did. Horde. Game of Horde. Hopefully it puts me into a lobby by myself. Okay, no it doesn't. Good. Great. Alright, everyone. What the fuck? Sure. What? U-turn. Getting glasses? Glasses? Get my glasses? Ha ha ha! Yaw! We don't buy. This is a different map. I haven't done this map yet. I don't know where I'm going. I usually stream between 4 and 6 hours, but kind of a short one today. Are we staying here? Are you staying here? What? I love this game. I love this game. People just fucking... They just leave! Like, why? You can't defend both stations.
The Horde is coming! Prepare for battle!
The Horde is coming!
Like, are you kidding me? You can't... You just leave, like, why? Like, what? Why?
The whore is coming.
I need money! Buy a turret over here, you idiot! Alright, fine. Fine, let's do this with no turrets, huh?
Station 1 is under attack.
Oh yeah, did you see my 100th video at the end? Yeah. Station 1? What? Oh, it's because you're not protecting it.
Station 2 is taking damage.
Oh, good. This map is garbage, by the way. Garbage. I'm gonna pick this map tomorrow.
Thank you.
Dude, to be fair, Weiss is pretty cool. Gotta admit, she's pretty flippin' strong. Next. Isn't it 8 waves? Yeah, I noticed. You're like, congrats, Ryan, Cindy, on your marriage, and thank you, Ray, for inspiring me to be an achievement hunter. Nah, you're not. Well, like, thank you, Ray, for being an achievement hunter. And Ray Cox was like, all right, yeah, all right, buddy. Cool. Oh, fuck, I got scorpion things? What the fuck? Is under attack. I can't do this for myself, you idiots. Wow, the lag, though.
Station 3 is being overrun.
Oh, great, I'm dead. Cool. No, I'm not gonna come save me. Oh. This map is garbage. Despite the video I made, it was a lot like his one Milford. Oh, yeah.
Station 1 is under attack.
Well, this guy's not gonna come and pick anyone up, is he? Wobbly Walrus. What name? Wobbly Walrus.
Station 3 is being overrun.
Look at him run, Tiltons. Alright, you get the MVP, fool. There's plenty of people prestige in this game. I need to.
Station 3 is being overrun.
Oh no! Do it, Ruby. Feeling is finished. Fix everything.
Station 3 is.
We shall watch as Ruby fails.
Station 1 is under attack. Station 2 is taking damage.
They can't protect all of them. Map is just in attack. Watch him leave. I'll leave him in a minute, maybe. You and me, boy. Oh yeah, they lost. Lost. They're a level 1? Why? Yeah, oh, fuck it. Oh, well, they left anyway. Cool. Love this game. So good. I need to do horde anyway. Game's so good. So good. So great when people leave. Fantastic. Fan bloody tastic. Love this game. Oh. Oh. Emerald Forest? We'll get down with this. Let's go. Come on, play. Build some turrets. Actually, we don't have to build turrets, do we? Nope, we don't. Let's do it, just not build turrets.
Station 1 is under attack.
Oh, great. From where? I wonder what difficulty this is. Because those guys don't spawn the way. This is on super duper high difficulty. Which is not stupid. Whatever. Oh, we got Blake, we got Yang, we got Nora. We got Weiss. Kaboosh! Mediocre gameplay. I can call it that. Wonder if you can beat a Hulk map without getting a turret. Oh, never mind. Someone's already won. Look at that achievement. Do the thing without building a thing. There's no guide for it. Level when there's no guide for stuff. It's great. I hope that counts as me not building it because I didn't build any turrets. I got wave MVP. How? I didn't do anything. Oh. I'm just gonna stand around and not do much. Oh wait, people are going to people things. Unless we're going to stage, Blake. Come on, Blake. Oh, you're going there. We'll go over here. No, it's not.
Oh dear, they wounded your partner.
Boop!
Thanks! I needed that!
What? They disconnected as soon as I picked them up! What the fuck? Oh yeah, this fucking game! Mate, this game... It's so annoying! Fucking randoms, man. Right, go. Cool. Start. Let's go. Man, I fucking hate randoms. God damn it. Fudging random. Always leaving.
An invading horde is headed this way.
Like,
whatever
why?
You do, don't let the security notes fall.
Why would you leave? You're stupid. Now we gotta go all the way over here. I was about to pick him up and then he just left. Like, oh, I'm down. Nope. Nope, gonna leave. Nope, nope, nope. Go down. Nope, you're leaving. Nope, nope. Like, what? I was about to pick him up! And just leave! Like, okay, bye then. Oh great, I can't do this. I am basically screwed.
Station 2 is taking damage.
Station 2 can take damage, but I need-
One of your teammates is injured and needs help. Station 3 is being overrun.
I can't do shit here. I can't- Ah! Please help.
Station 2 is taking damage.
Ow. How do I get wave MVP again? Fire machine gun.
Station 2 is critically damaged. Guard that station 2. Station 3.
Oh god. This is a mess. We're gonna fail. We're gonna fail. Simple as that. Mutant Hunter. Can't assist on a mutant view. Oh.
Station 2 is critically damaged. Guard that station, student. Station 3 is critically damaged. Prep for it's too late.
I'm trying. Mate, we're gonna flipping die. We are going to die. Like, no joke.
Station 3 is critically damaged. Protect it before it's too late.
Oh god. That does nothing. Oh, good. Good.
Station 4 needs your help.
Station 4.
Station 5 is facing opposition.
Oh
Your ally is down! Revive them at once! Station 4 needs your help! Station 5 is facing opposition.
Ah!
Opposition.
Much appreciated.
Facing opposition.
Eliminated.
Station 5 is critically damaged. Stave off the attack now. Station 4 needs your help. Station 4 is critically damaged. We risk total failure if you don't stop them. Damage. Stave off the attackers. Now!
Wave MVP again! Yo!
Station 5 is critically damaged. Stave off the attackers. Now! A turret near Station 4 has been demolished.
Oh, shoot, man.
Loaded with Station 4 has been demolished.
That turret's 20,000 damage in any hold.
Station 4 is critically damaged. We risk total failure if you don't stop them.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. Nope.
Oh, lag.
Stop them.
Jeez, that was major lag. God damn. Wave MVP, turret MVP, bloody go. Another one here, boop. They bite all the turrets in the map if they can. Another achievement, automate. Deal 35 enemies with turrets during a single hold.
Station 4 is critically damaged. We risk total failure if you don't stop them. Station 5 is critically damaged. Stave off the attackers now.
Oh no, we're doing it. Jeez. Jeez. Mate, upgrade again! It's how to level up your characters.
That's
yeah,
the last
we
of
did
them.
It!
The area is now safe and secure.
Another achievement. Top score. Woo! Fucking did it. Woo, baby! Yes. Ten left. That's all we need. Yeah. 10 left. Nice. Oh my God, yes. And it's like I've all I've ever done. Not mad at you. Now that the thing is down. But if used, I just sing it loud. Visible. Real that you feel right now. Invisible. And the whole map without based on a turret. Which carrying has 85% health, being your whole map solo. Oh, games get done. Easy. Edit here, let's go. Lay you down with an old of yours. Invisible. Invisible. Whoa, okay, I've not done this map before, so I don't know if it's easier or if it's harder or not. All I know is I'm doing good! I don't build a turret. Also, the lag is real. Oh my God. Ah. I've got the MVP top score team. I'm good. Get Rice to level 10, there you go. And then, Yang.
Who's down? Needs help.
I gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
A turret near station 2.
Fish blow your mind. The fire. Alright, not much, just a couple of whole things.
Station 1 is pinned at all costs.
Wonder why you never stay. Your life's a goddamn fairy tale. Help people? Oh, here you are. Good.
Wee wee!
Oh, they bought turret. Fast. Oh, grenade launcher. In a row. Yes, sir. Three bags full. Must be nice. Live each day in paradise.
Station 1 is critically damaged. Defend it at all costs.
I know it's critically damaged, dammit.
Station 2 is taking damage.
I thought that was just Station 1. Well, my turret's getting all the kills. Look at it go. Firing them grenades.
Station 1 is critically damaged. Defend it at all
costs. I know! Stop going on about Station 1, how it's critically damaged. Like, oh, it must be nice. You spend each day in paradise. You wonder why you never failed. You must have got that fairy tale. Must be nice. And each day in paradise. Wonder why you never failed. I ran Nora. Okay. Not too bad, only 10 left. Nice. Checking on the old Chibu.
Station 3 is being overrun.
There's a third station? Oh my god. Fire turret there too.
Station 2 is taking damage.
Oh, what turret? Oh, I keep buying turrets. Nah. Everyone's buying. I want to buy a turret. Well, I got the Jeep, but I'm just buying turrets though. Yeah, come on. I haven't got the Jeep for not buying a turret. Buy the turret, see if we can. Ooh, we can. Buy that turret. There you go.
Station 1 critically damaged. Defended at all.
Well, yeah, because there's a shit ton of people here. By people, I mean enemies. By enemies, I mean bad people. My turret's getting all done. That's a nice house. And it's.
Station 2 is taking damage.
Pretty past midnight. Damn you, Iron Maiden. Oh, we're definitely getting the 85% node thing. That's for sure. The fortune, the fame. If you stay, you are so. Anymore. Two! Buy that quickly. Midnight! Oh, I leveled up, nice. Now how I leveled up? Oh my god, the lag!
Security nodes went untouched that round. Quite impressive. Station 1 is critically damaged. Defend it at all costs.
We got four stations. Oh my god.
Tell my turn. No. You don't have critical flag on? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, thank you.
A turret near Station 4 has been demolished. Station 1 is critically damaged. Defend it at all costs.
Think we
That's
did
the
it.
Last of them. The
yeah,
area is now
we did
safe
it.
And secure.
Perfect form. Perfect form.
We did it.
Ugh. Let's do it. Grind up the characters to get the rank 10, and then beat the campaign with the characters. I'll be streaming again tomorrow. Later today, sorry. If I've got the energy, I'll be streaming again. Getting my ass handed to me, cool. Wave MVP, flawless wave, woohoo!
Keep it up!
Nice! Oh, sorry. Nice! What's this? Station 2, okay. All right, station 2, we're at station 1. Let's go, Ruby. Let's go, woohoo! Oh, what the fuck? What am I ultimate?
Station 1 is under attack.
No!
Station under attack. We've taken out a turret here, Station 2.
Oh, is that a turret?
Station 3 is being overrun. Station 1 is under attack. Has been destroyed near Station 3. They've taken out a turret near Station 2. Station 3 is being overrun. Station 3 is being over. Station 1 is under attack. A turret has been destroyed near Station 3. A turret has been destroyed near Station 3.
Man, the lag is real.
They've taken out a turret near Station 2. Out a turret near Station 2.
It'll take me to 800 once I beat it with Weiss, and then I can do Yang, work on Yang, and then I can do Nora and Ren and get those out of the way.
Secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
I'm going to need the longest shower after this.
Should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
The machines won't work at the power cell.
Ah.
Ow. Ren and Nora are the ones I need for the DLC. Okay.
According to my map,
the computer is Weiss anyway.
Processing equipment for his serum. You need all of
them.
Stop him! Perfect combination. It's still in a test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Perfect form.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
Is now a good time to ask about that extra credit we should be receiving?
Well, testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead? My test subjects. They could do the exercise.
Just to waste my time with you. Oh, you know that you were away. I don't think I'm going away. We are. I'll keep you my dear little secret. Just to waste my time with you.
I'm gonna break their
Tell
legs
me all that you ran away. You don't wanna play. You are my peace to know. I'll keep you my dear little secret. And only one was you'll be just another friend.
That didn't go according to plan.
A dirty little secret.
Let's make this more interesting.
Thank you.
more effort, maybe? I thought this was my most potent batch of syrup.
Is she crying? In your beach, a summer very grand. Is she crying? Is she crying? Secret, dirty little secret. Who has to know? Who has to know?
Beginning to think I've made a huge mistake.
Radio. We're on radio.
Kabook!
To this.
Let's squish this oversized thigh.
Don't be shy, students. You can learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back in boot. Nature couldn't make it, so I did. You're easy, Frank. Is that the best you got? Stings in it, doesn't it?
I never got to beat this thing. Pretty easy to... Ow. Beat. Ow. Fucking level 10, nice.
Those powerful pincers are going to punish you, pitiful pupils.
Come on, you fool.
Excuse me, hey? You're not going to like him when he's angry.
My ultimate's pretty shit. Fuck. I almost had it up. Bollocks. Okay. Wasn't expecting it to do that shit. Okay. To refund the skill points. Again.
Your easy prey. Is that the best you got?
Alright, one there. One there. Two there. One there.
Stings a little, doesn't it? Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly, so I did.
I hope that's okay. It's one giant leap. It's actually hurting, it's weird. We got a super ch- whittling it down its health is why you're not. Without having to go up to it and batter it. Pretty funny. It's kind of stuck almost. It's weird. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. I like that.
Those powerful princes are going to punish you.
Come on, stick your tongue and tail in the ground. There we go.
He's looking hungry. No doubt he'll savor my taste as I savor my.
Alright, I got you. I got you.
You've made him angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry.
There you go. I got you, bro. Ow, so beat me up.
Lunge that stinger down and don't let up. It's rain from the sky.
Get two ultimates in, that'd be nice. No, no. One will do. Get another one in. Don't worry, I got you, bro. Or woman. Always rescuing them peeps. You know it. Oh, Beat up, beat up, beat up, beat up. Some damage. We got it, we got you, we got you.
Come on, come on! Finish them off already!
Get up.
Now, I'm angry!
Come on, stick it in the ground, you fool. Come on. Oh dear. Chasing me. Hey. Oh my god. One more ultimate should do it. Oh my god. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Did it, woo,
no,
Chivo!
Weiss. Specimen!
Defeat the campaign with Weiss!
It's inconceivable!
It's all over, Merlo.
That's not done.
Got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's end this with a bang.
Merlo is going to blow up the whole ladder. You've got to escape.
Thanks for the party, but we are out of here!
Nine left, let's go. Campaign with Yang. Campaign with Yang, campaign with Nora, campaign with Ren. And then it's just Horde and the ticking time bomb. Oh. Oh. We nailed it. Back in 1 second, we're gonna take a quick bathroom break and I'll be back, so BRB. Back in a sec. Thank you.
I am back.
That was a good song.
Well, we've got left 9. Nice. Nora, Ren, Ward. Yang. Okay, let's do pain. Do a quick game, what happens?
Tell me I'm so cynical. Oh, sorry, Snowball. I didn't snow. I'm miserable. Tell me I'm miserable. Oh, he left. What? He joins, doesn't pick a character and leaves. Okay. That stunt is stupid. And he is. And you tell me I'm so cynical. Play. Look at that flipping mace. Oh, I can't record it because I'm streaming here. Okay, I'm fine.
Report in!
Oops!
What? Awesome!
Ah, oh, thank goodness. I'm afraid we're now in the head of some training level. The very good is not over since our last visit. So be careful!
Soul. No one ever sold my soul. No one ever sold my soul. Upgrade Ruby and undo Yang. You to tell me I'm so cynical. Grabbing all that XP. It's over here. Yeah, anyway. Cool.
Oh, they're off. Keepers. They're just dead. That's how the saying goes, finders keepers, losers dead, on my mind. We get into that door. I was about to say, can't we get into that door? And then walk through it, like, oh.
What was that?
It appeared to be a creature of Grimm, but modified. This will require further study. It's fascinating. Excellent work, team.
Ow. Thank you. Oh, damn, he's fine.
Yeah, we win!
You should be able to reach the exit through these doors. Just turn the power back on so we can open them up.
There's gotta be an artifact around here somewhere, right?
Seems to have run out of fuel.
Fucked it. Fuck!
Credits! Report in!
That was awesome!
Ah, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in Mountain Glen subtraining levels. This area has become even more dangerous since our last visit. So be careful!
Finders keepers.
Damn it.
Looking for a way out.
Excellent work. dear. That is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would believe it? Okay, physically tampering with this device or the card it's attached to could possibly trigger an explosion. Luckily, these tracks lead to a deep chasm and an underground river. But with the way the device has been rigged, we're going to have to power the card's engine. There are many nearby dust crystals that you can find. Time is of the essence, but remember, remain calm. Right, forget that. Just hurry.
Seems to have run out of fuel. Seems to have run out of fuel.
Yes, we did it. Ticking time bomb.
Well, I'm glad everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode. That would have made for an uncomfortable parenting. Still, we reprogrammed the security network. We set up that trap. And where in the world did the mutated Grim come from?
I think that's a good place to leave it for now. Thank you everyone for checking out the stream. I'm tired. Thank you for checking out the stream. I really appreciate it. Thank you to Meme for the bits. I really appreciate that. Thank you, buddy. And all new followers, etc. And yeah, it's been good. We've got a lot done on this game recently, which is nice, which is good, really good. We only have 8 achievements left, which are pretty easy. I'll do some of them off stream, but some I'll leave on stream. I'll probably be streaming this game later on today as well. What day is it? Sunday. Yeah. So I'll be streaming this game later on today as well, and possibly Monday. We'll see how it goes. But, yeah. Thank you guys ever so much for watching. Sorry about the tech issues. It's kind of a short one. It's all over the place, you know, there and starts and whatever. It's annoying. It does that. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate it. And, I will see you tomorrow, probably afternoon, evening time for some more. Hopefully. If not, I'll, check out my Twitter and that. I'll be sure to follow me on Twitter. Where I post all my updates about streams and stuff, so there's the Twitter. YouTube as well, they put some gameplay of Ruby up on YouTube. Not a whole, like, Let's Play thing, but just some gameplay. Maybe the 4-hour stream will be up on there. So if you want to watch that, you can do. It's when I first started playing it, which is pretty good. Pretty good game. And so that's up there if you want to watch it. And yeah. Also, I have a Facebook as well, which is a... Is it that? Is that the command? Nope, that's not it. Which is the Facebook. So I have a Facebook page as well, so if you want to check that out, be sure to check that out. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Really do appreciate it again. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Hope you have a good evening or a good night, wherever you are in the world. Hope you have a fantastic evening. And I will see you guys tomorrow for more. Hopefully. Fingers crossed if I'm not too tired from work. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. See you tomorrow. Have a good one. Bye for now. Goodbye. Later.